Dear children, welcome back to English class. Children, I know you all are interested in participating in different activities, whether they are done inside the classroom or outside. But have you ever observed that all children do not show the same enthusiasm, the same interest in one particular activity? Means some like physical activities, some like group activities, some like verbal activities, while others do not like to participate in verbal activities. So today we are going to learn a poem about a girl who doesn't like to speak too much, and the name of the poem is Class Discussion. So let's start. So children, the poem Class Discussion has been composed by Gervase Finn. Gervase Finn, he is an English author. He was born on 27 December 1946 in England. He was a teacher. This poem is about a little girl who does not speak much. So let's enjoy the poem. In the class discussion, Jane, you hardly said a word. We all had our opinions, but from you, we barely heard. You sat and stared in silence, surrounded by the chatter. Now tell me, Jane, and please be plain, is there anything the matter? Jane looked up and then she spoke. Her voice was clear and low. There are many people in this world who are rather quiet, you know. Now let's understand this poem. The poet says, who is the poet? Gervase Finn. What he says? That the teacher is having an activity inside the classroom, and the activity is class discussion. In this activity, all the students and their teacher are busy in conversation. They are sharing their views, their opinions. That time, the teacher notices that there is one girl whose name is Jane. And Jane is very quiet. She is not participating in the activity. She is not keeping her views in public. She is sitting and gazing in silence. Then teacher calls Jane and asks her, inquires her if she has any problem. At this, Jane replies in a very clear and a soft voice. Jane answers in a very clear and a soft voice that, ma'am, that teacher, there are many people in this world who do not like to talk much, and they cannot express their views as they are quiet by nature, like her. So Jane is saying there are many people in this world who are quiet. So Jane is also a quiet girl by nature. She doesn't like to speak too much. So this poem tells us about the different natures of the children. Now, rhyming words of the poem. And you know, children, what are the rhyming words? The rhyming words have the same ending sound. So in this poem, what are the rhyming words? Word, heard. Low, no. Chatter, matter. Jane, play. So I hope you have enjoyed the poem. So keep practicing. Take care of your health. Bye-bye.